these kids are amazing. They work really hard and it's really beautiful music for the night. I just saw them here and I've taught many of them and it's really special to be playing with them. It's really fun. They are becoming musicians and it's really great. We like to play for people, so it's so wonderful to see so many of you here.
Thank you. Hello. While we are finishing with the setup, I just want to welcome you again. My name is Raphael Schreck. I'm the Vice President of the Board of the Kennebec Youth Symphony Orchestras. And I want to, first of all, thank you so much for coming, for watching over Zoom. These last almost 2 years have been extremely challenging, and there are so many people to thank. First of all, our wonderful conductors. You may not know it, but Dan Keller is a living legend. He is a legendary educator. He hates to be praised, so I'm going to continue the abuse. He also has a wonderful sense of humor. I know this because my older daughter spent a week with him in Springs Camp, and so I heard all the stories afterwards. So, and the Jinwook part is absolutely a model of professionalism. Very, very well trained, extremely meticulous, great attention to detail, wonderful, wonderful leader, and such a privilege to have him here. And he also has a good sense of humor. I want to thank also my colleagues on the board. They have been absolutely wonderful. Dina Post, the president, who brought real professional standards to board meetings. My neighbor, Betsy Kobayashi, who is the educational director, and Lori Scheck, who is holding everything together. And I want to thank Stephanie Taylor as well, Christine Little on the board. So there's a lot of work that goes into this organization. And I want to thank really all the sponsors. This is so wonderful, and it would not be possible without that support. And we could do nothing of this really without that support, and that is
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.